Chief Minister YS Jagan Mohan Reddy will declare an open Tungabhadra Pushkarams at 1:21 p.m. at the Sankal Bagh Ghat on the banks of the river Tungabhadra today. The Chief Minister will offer a Pushkar heritage to the holy river, invoking its blessings for the peace and prosperity of the state. The 12-day event that concludes on December 1st is expected to attract 3 to 4 million pilgrims. Though Pushkarams are synonymous with the holy week in the river, COVID-19 is taking away the most of the Pushkar pilgrims. Have a printing shower instead of a holy dip ironically. The Telangana state government has permitted the holy dip on its side of the river, notably at the Lampura, provided the pilgrims furnish a corona negative report.